the bill for the final match in the Christopher Crow Tournament first round. This match is brought to you by Snacky Cakes.
Ding!
I always wanted to drop a Snacky Cake bomb. I really did. And Kevin James Sanchez, the special guest referee, as these two Mastodons lock up. I use Mastodons already. Big elephants. Johnny Stone, of course.
Johnny Stone already punched him in the gut.
There's a drop down. Oh, look at that big power slam as Johnny Stone rolls out and almost hits his head on the pole. What's wrong, Big John? You soulless ginger.
Oh! Big suicide dive from Greg Gallows.
I did not see that one.
I really didn't.
That's what I'm talking about, Daddy.
Jeez.
That scared me. You forgot to count. I'm sorry. That's how much you get caught up in the action and the excitement of this match, because the referee forgot to start counting and I distracted him. That's what you call wrestling, baby. Where's Stone going?
I guess Stone's done. He's over it. Well, I guess.
Wait right there. Yeah.
Take a break. Kevin James is taking a break.
JJ's gonna take a nap, get a beer, probably a couple of nachos. Hey, can somebody get some nachos for the ref?
Oh, and here they are.
Oh, never mind. I'll go throw mine.
Drake throwing Johnny Stone back in the ring.
Drake Gallows enters the ring as Stone is begging him off. Going to the corner. Oh! Like he's stumping a mud hole in him right now.
Uh-oh. He's drop kicking the corner. I felt
that. Oh my God,
kick.
I felt that one.
I felt it before. It doesn't feel very good.
I feel Stone's pain.
Uh oh.
Now I'm going to feel the Stones.
Uh oh.
Oh! I guess Stone took it in the Stones right there.
Yeah, he just rammed the lower section of Johnny Stone.
I guess Johnny Stone went from a tenor to a soprano. For lack of a better pun.
Oh, and he did it again. Ouch.
Okay, he was an alto first. Now he's a soprano. Without the briefcase.
The referee's just talking to the coon, not knowing what's going on over here.
As he rubs his head. This is a very entertaining match.
It is.
Hope Stone didn't want any more kids.
I don't think we wanted Stone to have any more kids.
That's why they call him Stone.
Uh-oh. Drake's about to do
Drake Gallows wasting time.
Uh-oh. Oh, Drake.
Just like I said, he's wasting time.
That looked like it hurt.
Looked like it. Felt like it hurt.
Oh!
Oh, and there's the second time. Drake's now to the floor.
Ow.
I feel obligated to do something, but I can't.
There comes Johnny Stone. Big Johnny Stone.
Big John. Big. Don't forget the big part. I mean, anytime somebody says something big, they're overcompensating for something. Now, I don't know how he's going to get up for that patented F5 that he does with one arm. Oh, KJ needs to count. One, two, and he gets the shoulder up. Oh!
Ow.
Yeah, ow.
He's still just beating the crap out of that arm.
Ow again. Now he's doing the... He did the ghetto stomp.
He's going to be dislocated because this match is over with.
Courtney, doesn't look like you're getting that iPad if he can't function his arm. And there he's. Oh my God, look at the elbows.
Ow.
I mean, I hate to feel impartial because that's the guy I want to be in the finals with, because I know I'm making it to the finals. I'm confident in this tournament. But he now has a makeshift armbar on him using the knee and arm on that one. As the fans chanting, "Let's go, Drake."
He's still just working over
and that
arm.
And that looks excruciatingly painful. Drake is still not giving up. Look like the referee Kevin James Sanchez looks like he wants to call for the bell.
Kevin's asking him. Oh, the hand's up. Is he going to tap?
Like he's going to tap.
Oh.
I mean, it's hard to be very impartial in this match when it's, you know, it's about competition and who you're going to see, you're going to face next in this tournament. It's the heat of a tournament that really brings a lot out of people. Stone is actually doing the really smart thing by working that arm over. One, two, very close to a three count right there. KJ was bringing the arm down for the three count. And just, oh my goodness, this, I don't know what to say about this. Johnny Stone has really got his stuff. He's really got his stuff together this match. He's picked a body part and is taking it out. You don't see that very often in this sport anymore.
You don't anymore.
You know what I'm saying?
Just I hate to say it, everywhere.
But wrestling has came down to new school whoop your ass and old school whoop your ass. There's a difference. New school whoop your ass and leave you alone. Old school whoop your ass won't stop G in the casket. Uh-oh. Do you want some old school whoop your ass? Do you?
Hold on. Johnny
Stone Drake is coming back.
Johnny Stone was mouthing
like
Kevin.
Oh.
Drake took advantage.
Drake is feeling a little bit old school because he's getting on that. Let's count that with you, Drake. He's going up for the 10 count. See, this is a classic example of old school whoop your ass. And down goes the soulless ginger. Not yet. He got him up. He has him up.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, he can reach him. Oh, that was...
Ring the bell. I guess that's a disqualification.
That was a huge low blow. Referee's calling for the bell.
The first contest has been done by disqualification. Advancing to the semifinals of the Christmas Pro Bowl.
There it is, you see it. A disqualification. Drake Gallows is banned.